Good afternoon. You're probably not wondering who I am, what I'm doing with these videos, and what the hell's up with my hair. But I'm gonna tell you anyway, because context is king, right? So my name is Robert Rees. I'm a senior software engineer here in my hometown. I live alone with my two dogs and cat. I've got some pretty kick-ass friends and a pretty interesting family. By night, I'm a musician. I'm a guitarist and a singer for a local band called Mixtape. And that's the primary purpose of these videos. I'm going to use them as an outlet to talk about and show my journey with the guitar. I'm not even sure what exactly what these videos are going to look like, but I do know, for the most part, that it'll be a learning experience. You see, I don't really have any expertise in visual arts. My sound editing chops are weak at best. So it's another creative outlet for me, and one that I am excited to have. Later on in this video, I'm going to show you some of what my band recently did at a gig that we had this past Saturday. It's Tuesday now. It's a video that I have worked far too long on for what I feel are definitely beginner results. But as with everything else in my life, I just need to learn when to say it's good enough. And so, that's what this channel is going to be. I'm hoping that through these, I can learn a bit more about making a decent video, learn a little bit about some light audio editing, and maybe inspire someone else to start creating some fresh new content for the YouTubes. Now, this isn't my first attempt to do something with YouTube. I've had quite a few over the years. 3 or 4 starts at a vlog. I even got one video that got up to about 30,000 views. But for the sake of my own dignity, and for the sake of starting fresh, those are all gone. And I'm starting new. Because I figure it's time. So hey, leave me a like, a comment, a subscribe, or all three. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you want to see. Let me know what you don't want to see so I can make videos of exactly that and piss all of you off. Now, I'm going to warn you. The audio for the first video is kind of all over the place. The show was recorded straight onto my GoPro. It's a Hero 5 Black for those keeping score at home, which is not known for having great audio. I did a mod to the mounting case thing that it comes with to see if that wouldn't help things at all. And it did a little bit, but the audio is still pretty subpar. Now, the video itself is pretty self-indulgent. The video is largely just solos of mine and other moments I'm particularly proud of during the show, and doesn't really contain anything too crazy. Stuff that I feel pretty positive about nonetheless. So yeah, let me know down in the comments what sort of stuff you want to see, what sort of stuff you don't want to see, and I'm hoping that, like I said, maybe this will serve as inspiration to someone else out there in the world to create some stuff and share it with the world. I mean, a guy can dream, right? See, here's the thing. I had that show on Saturday, right? That was a couple of days ago. But all my gear is still not set up. It's Tuesday. Why have I not set my gear up? He's being loud. So I'm hoping that by doing this, I bring some accountability to myself and like get better about actually practicing again. Like seriously practicing and practicing things that aren't just like the incidental little things that I like, you know, want to practice, little licks and riffs, which are fine. Those are totally valid. I just want to make sure that I'm dedicating time to honing songs and things with the band, maybe write my own material again. That's something I haven't done in a while. And, wow, that looks stupid. And in general, I just want to make sure that I'm becoming the best musician I can be and serving the songs that we're playing the best I can. And so, I drink this beer, I contemplate, I eat some dinner, and let's go to some fucking video.
This one goes out to the kids in the bounce house.
You and I in a little toy shop, buy a bag of balloons with the money we've got. Set them free at the break of dawn. To one by one, they were gone. Back at base, bugs in the subway. Flash the message. We'll be right back.
this is my favorite party song. Let me introduce you to Robert Rees on the guitar.